What's going on, everybody? Doc from Average Gamer Guys here again, bringing you episode 3, Rocket League Road Rising Star. Currently sitting in a prospect, 2 Division 1, played one or two warm-up games before this, actually just took a loss here, but had a win beforehand, so we are making a little bit of progress, kind of slowly but surely. So we'll just kind of keep this going. We're going to jump right into a game, probably play this one and maybe one more after this. I haven't really been playing too much off camera. I'm trying really with the series to kind of keep it all on camera. Kind of let you guys see the majority of the journey. One thing that I didn't do that I kind of wish I would have done before I played those first two games was kind of get a warm-up game going. And I didn't, and it definitely hurt me in the first game. But luckily I had a pretty good teammate. I was able to kind of slack up for me. And out the win, but I'm still feeling a little rusty. Didn't get a chance to play yesterday, and this is definitely one of those games you have to play. I feel like you got to play almost every day, even just a couple matches, just to get the hours and the time in. Now obviously. Great job of keeping it in play for me. I just was not where I am. Help him. Get a good flip on that. Oh. Totally whipped, Organus. This is what I've been talking about. I really wish I would have played that warm-up game. Just something social. Just to kind of back into it a little bit. But we'll get a nice score there. Kind of a little bit of a lucky bounce off this guy. I think he was trying to just pop it back, actually. And just caught the tail end of him. Gave me a pretty decent lineup. But yeah, so hopefully you guys are enjoying your day. My plan for this series, if you're kind of just tuning in, again, I started from the very beginning, never played a ranked match, had about 10 hours in the game prior to that, just playing with friends, playing with Sloth, honestly. He was playing this game for a couple months before I ended up picking it up. Kind of talked me into it. I was a little hesitant. And ended up picking it up and playing a little bit. Decided with the season 4 announcement, I'm gonna go ahead and good save. Go ahead and just try to get some games in. And see where we can get to league wise before season 4 kicks off. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm gonna let them score. My bad, I should have had this hit right before that. But yeah, so hopefully you guys are enjoying, again, episode 3. So we got 2 others up on the channel and under the Rocket League playlist. Go ahead, check those out. Let me know what you guys are liking. Let me know what you guys think of the series. If there's anything I could do better or anything else you want to see. We are going to be bringing more Rocket League content here coming soon. We got pretty wrapped up into the Halo Wars beta. And we're super stoked for that game, to be honest with you guys. 100% honest with you guys. I am, like, absolutely looking forward to the release. I cannot wait until close to the end of February for that game to come out. To be 100% honest with you guys, me and Sloth have been having a great, great time making those videos. And honestly, I want to say thanks. If you're a subscriber and you that was a good little bump there. If you're a subscriber and you've been watching those videos, you've kind of been checking the channel out, watching what we put up. Our last couple of deck build videos have actually been doing really well. As far as, you know, we're a small channel, just kind of getting things going. And honestly, I've been very surprised and very pleased. And it's all really thanks to you guys that are watching the video. So if you are watching and you do like the content, thanks for letting us know with the comments, the likes, all that kind of stuff. We really do appreciate it. And hopefully you guys will stick around and watch for us, because this is something that we've come to find that we actually really enjoy. We want to keep doing for you guys. Because, you know, we're just two guys that really enjoy playing games and being able to make some cool vids for you, put out the kind of the tips and stuff that we were doing with the Halo Wars build has been the most fun. So I can promise you when the full game releases, we're going to be all over it that first week that it comes out, and bringing you a lot of the updates. We're going to do a couple more videos as we kind of get near the end of the beta too. So we've got a whole playlist of stuff up right now, so check it out. We'll be bringing you some more stuff. We're going to look kind of forward a little bit with some of the other content. Just some of the other content coming up, and probably honestly just looking at moving forward, kind of things we expect that we'll want to do, or things that we expect might change a little bit just based on the beta. And then just kind of talk the game in general and what else we're kind of looking forward to. So hope you enjoy. And then I think tomorrow, me and Sloth are going to hop on, actually be playing some Rocket League a little bit. Rocket League's official Twitter posted some pretty cool news about Season 4 coming out. I think today, so we're going to cover that tomorrow. So be on the lookout for that. Me and him are really excited for Season 4 of this game. From what I've seen so far and what they put out on Twitter the other day, actually some really cool news. Super psyched to cover that and cover this game when that comes out. So hopefully you guys are enjoying. And if you are, it always helps. Throw those likes, throw those comments down below. And then obviously subscribe if you are enjoying it. It does really just help us. Helps me know if you guys are enjoying the series, and helps us know if you guys are enjoying the channel. Like I said, don't be afraid. Let us know if there's something else that you want to see. Like I said, I think this weekend too, we're going to try to branch out a little bit as well, and just kind of open up the game library. I talked this in the last Rocket League video, but if there's something that you want to see that you really would enjoy us covering as far as, you know, Xbox games, let us know. We got a pretty good library of games. Definitely going to be putting up some Gears of War 4, probably some Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered. And then the new DLC for Zombies is coming out here. PS4 gets it, I think, the 30th. So we're going to look at that. When that DLC comes out, we should get it sometime, I think they said February. Not sure when in February. I got to look up the date for that. But big fans of Zombies too, doing the Easter eggs and all those kinds of things. So that's what we can look forward to. We can also hopefully look forward to me getting better at this game and not completely whiffing on balls like that. Felt pretty good after that last game there. Gotten warmed up a little bit. Feeling okay about playing. Let this guy hit this. That's going to be a shot. Hopefully. Them up a little bit. Never do I want to hit this back towards the goal, but sometimes that's what happens. Nice little bump. Yeah. Ah! That little bump right there at the end. Kind of just off. Bit, roll this around for this guy. Get in there. Ah, not sure. Back out, but that's gonna center up beautifully. And that's probably end up.
Nice. Good follows. Good follows. Good follows. I really just tried to stay with this ball here. I ended up getting a nice roll, kind of going a little slow. I think they were really out of position, to be honest. But sometimes you just got to capitalize on stuff like that. And I just happened to right there. So I'm psyched about that. I don't know if this helped or hurt. That stuck right there. Hopefully it gets a little bump. Break on that. Oh. Oh, beautiful hit. I might have had position on there. I might have been able to get a little bump up off the top, but he had a beautiful off the ball hit right there. Oh, and they set that up perfectly. And sometimes getting a little too aggressive. That's good. Pop, though. Like, follow that in. And again, a lot of stuff for me to still work on. Dang. Those are the ones I really want to work on hitting, guys, to be really honest. Even a tap, even putting it back closer to the goal is my goal. Just for the sole fact of I want to be able to obviously follow them up and really just, again, shots on goal. Just where you want to be. Again, because I'm not super accurate. You know, I'm not gonna probably, you know, obviously hitting everything perfectly straight. There's still a lot of stuff to learn for me as far as, you know, car positioning. You know, again, right heights for things. Nice. Beautiful shot. Beautiful shot. But if I can just start by getting, you know, the car to the ball, generally putting it in the right direction. Now I'm going to see a small percentage of that stuff kind of start dropping in, you know, which obviously helps. Sometimes those bounces like we are seeing right there, sometimes they can definitely take kind of a turn for the worse for you. It's obviously not what we want. But back in. That out. A lot of corner fighting here, which I'm actually generally okay with for the most part. It's a lot harder to kind of get unless you get a really good bounce off of the corner. Usually if you're kind of corner fighting like that, you're not going to have it. You're not going to end up seeing that. So usually you can, you know, it's kind of hard to make a break. That was my point there. And you guys will notice when it gets a little intense, or when I start to kind of focus in, commentary kind of goes out the window. So just kind of bear with me for that. The thing that's crazy is these games are relatively low stress, and I'm still trying to stay in the zone and stay pretty focused. So if I ever end up making it to the higher leagues, hopefully I can keep the commentary up there too. Made some good progress tonight. Full win. We're up to Division 3 for Prospect 2, so I'm pretty happy with that. I think we're going to leave it there. Again, a couple good games. Again, I just want to say thanks to everybody that's been watching, supporting the channel, subscribing. If you haven't, please do throw some likes down on this. The other videos, check out our Halo Wars 2 playlist. Like I said, more content coming out over this weekend, running through the beta, and then I'm telling you guys, when that game goes live, we're going to be all over it. Real excited for that. We'll be covering campaign, probably some of the achievements within that, And then deck builds for online. You know, me and him, are, me and Sloth are going to jump right into the online as soon as we can. So hope you guys enjoyed. Let us know how we're doing. Appreciate all the support. And we will check you next time for episode 4. I've been Doc, Average Gamer, guys. Thanks for watching.